comets. Why do comets have tails?
Maybe because, like monkeys, they can hang themselves on trees.
Nah, let me explain. A comet is a mixture of rocks, dust, and ice. This ice is basically frozen water and frozen gases. When a comet approaches the sun, it starts to heat up, converting ice directly into gas and releasing the trapped dust particles in space.
So, you mean a comet has two tails?
Absolutely.
Oh, stop bluffing.
No, it is true. The ultraviolet radiations from the sun ionize the gas, and the solar wind carries this ionized gas away from the sun, forming an ion tail. Whereas, the light from the sun exerts pressure on the dust particles and pushes them away, creating a dust tail.